standing in the name of Honorable Speaker, the Honorable Speaker, the right to move on to this.
The House knows that Honorable Speaker, who therefore will move on and to apply to the members, in a private state of the European Union, having entered the official boundary, the boundary of the Western China, Portugal, and the Gulf of India. For us that the local governments here after referred to as Forum of the Royal Edinburgh have been declared by the United States and the government official, the Nigerian National Petroleum and more tourism communities operating onshore and offshore of our private state. The House of Lords that due to the offshore license granted since various exploitation discoveries and production of oil and gas have taken place. Thus, apparently, has a total disposal of 129 kilometers, a good part of which falls within the area of the water.
Special duties. United States
Commission NDC, Petroleum Resources Office and Environment investigate this matter with a view to determine what the status of these communities as all the missing areas. Two, the level of damage done to these communities through exploration activities of the NNPC and its joint venture partners. Three, to submit their reports and recommendations to this House within 4 weeks. Mr. Speaker, I think it is time to come to the show.
Well, in this case, an impending natural disaster and infrastructure. So going by provisions of order 215, we are not expected to debate this motion. I will therefore proceed to put the question. Those in favor should please say aye.
Aye.
Those against should please say nay. The ayes have it. Pending orders of the House, the motion is referred to the committees on Delta Ministry, Special Duties, Delta Development Commission, and Petroleum Resources Upstream for further legislative reviews. For the commencement of Greenfield Refinery and Petroleum for this case, standing in the name of Rambo Ismaili, oil and gas producing communities and catchment areas, standing in the name of Rambo Ismaili, Rambo Ismaili is invited to move the motion to you.
Has registered EIA and then they have starting as the meaningful contribution to social economic progress in this community. Cognizant of this injustice being measured out on the rural people, from the non-inclusion of the local government areas as non-producing communities, even when over the decades the five local government areas of rural communities have always participated in all public hearings for all the determination of rights of pipeline rights of way. For the further cognizance of the fact that the NDDC Act 2000 covers the entire part of government areas and other local government areas that are all in all accounts to business communities, endowed, good, conscious, and optional, disturbed that the people maintaining shared territorial sea and contiguous zone of the high sea with such economic contribution to the nation could be soon neglected and betrayed, even in the eyes of serious environmental pollution, ecological degradation, and government non-recognition or inclusion of these areas for oil and gas producing areas. Special duties. United Nations Development Commission, NDDC, Petroleum Resources Office and Environment to investigate this matter with a view to determine, one, the status of these communities as oil producing areas, two, the level of damage done to these communities through exploration activities of NNPC and its joint venture partners. Please submit your reports and recommendations to this House within 4 weeks. Mr. Speaker, I think we will stand to confirmation of what you are
doing. Well, in this case, an impending natural disaster and infrastructure. So, going by provisions of Order 215, we are not expected to debate this motion. I will therefore proceed to put the question. Those in favor, should please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, should please say nay. The ayes have it. Concerning orders of the House, the motion is referred to the committees on the Agriculture Ministry, Special Duties, United Nations Development Commission, and Petroleum Resources Upstream for further legislative reviews. For the commencement of greenfield refinery at Petroleum for this stage, standing in the name of Honorable Ismail.